Go, go, Power Rangers! Guys, the Power Rangers teaser trailer has finally landed. Power Rangers was a massive part of my childhood. You know, I'm the first generation. You know, I am part of the first generation of Power Ranger fans. And it just really puts like a warm feeling in my heart knowing that this movie is coming. When I first heard about this movie coming, I just couldn't believe it. I could not believe it. And when I first saw the pictures of the suits, I was like, ugh! I mean, I had all the toys, and you know, I remember, you know, all the Dinozords, the Dragonzords. I remember White Tiger Zords. I remember the first Power Rangers movie that came out, and I thought it was like the best movie ever. I must have watched that movie like 10 times as a kid. But now this Power Rangers movie, what's really got me excited about it is it's taken a whole new sort of make, not only like a new makeover, but a different feel. It's going to be a lot more serious. Like, people are going to die in this, apparently. People are going to die, okay? And I never thought I'd see that in a Power Rangers movie. So I can't wait to see what this movie is going to give us. Okay, let's go. I like how they, all the colors there.
Is to remind me of my screw up?
Is that Jason? No, that's Jason, isn't it?
Understand each other.
They're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
Oh, he's a troublemaker, basically.
So this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice.
Ah, they're all losers, man. They're all losers. We've got troublemaker, loser, geek, rejects, basically. They're all the rejects.
It's a restricted area.
Guys?
There's something in there.
Billy, are you?
Guys!
What was in
there? What is it?
Oh!
Somebody should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
Based on the worldwide phenomenon.
You know, something happened up there, okay? I'm not the same.
Yo!
I'm strong.
How strong?
I'm insanely strong.
Oh!
Damn, dude.
I feel like we need to go back up there.
I'm gonna jump across with her, and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No, don't jump. Jason, that's not a piece of cake!
Memories are coming back to me, man.
I've killed.
Ooh, Risa! Risa Repulsa! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
It's happening!
Oh, boy! Oh, I like that little bit at the end there. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know why I'm so excited for this film. I'm never usually this. You very rarely see me like really like excited for a film, but lately I've been quite excited for films because like Underworld, big fan of that. That's coming out. Power Rangers. That's one of my childhood. That's part of my childhood, and now it's coming back to me in a more adult form. So I'm really excited about that. Any Marvel film I'll get really excited over. But apart from those, you don't see me like get me really excited. Like, this has got me pumped. It's looking really good. I'm really liking what I'm seeing. I love how Rita Repulsa. I really liked how she just came out of nowhere there and just says, I've killed Rangers before. And she's just like, yeah. I'm really hoping to see some good one-on-one action with her and the Rangers. I wonder if Goldar is in this as well, and I wonder if she's got to create some sort of big monster, isn't she? She has to, isn't she? She's got to create some sort of big fucking monster for the Power Rangers Zords to just team up and start attacking them, you know, to start creating some destruction and shit. Man, it is, you know what, it does look really good. from what I've seen, I know it's only a teaser, but things are looking really good here. So they're all, hopefully not too much, but, you know, movie trailers these days, yeah, they do tend to show too much. But anyway, it looks really good. So I'm happy with what I'm seeing so far. And, you know, I can't wait. Like, if this movie does end up being a big box office success, the next villain, of obviously, I'd love to see come into this, along with Rita, is Lord Zedd as well. So if they ever make another movie off of this one, the sequel to this one, yeah, I want to see Lord Zedd come into it, at least, or maybe a teaser at the very end of this movie that Lord Zedd's going to come into it. So anyway, guys, thanks very much for stopping by, checking out this reaction. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys later on the next video. And the Greek is out. Bye. Whoa! He's fanning me. I'm dead! I'm dead! He's gonna rape me! He's raping me!